Today we are here to celebrate 73rd Republic Day of India. Well, on 15 August 1947, India got freedom when Dr. B. R. Ambedkar's leadership members framed a constitution that document describing rights and duties of Indian citizens and their government. I am a document describing rights and duties of Indian citizens and their government. I took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days in completion. Shri Prem Hari Rai Zada read my script handwritten. I have 251 pages written in two languages, Hindi and English. I am the world's largest constitution. As a bag of borrowing, as other constitutions are inspirations. Finally, on 26 January, I became effective and made in the public. Then, thereafter, India started celebrating 26 January as Republic Day, a national festival of India's identity, rich heritage, cultural